I'm going for my class, but I'm going 12:30. 12:30 before my class starts today. So that is very good for me because my new teacher asked me to study more and on vocabulary words and all. My vocabulary words not good and my pronunciation and all not good. Some issues. So that's why. Time around 11:50. Yeah. So nice. From 12 to 4. Yeah. From 12 to 4. But sometime I visit around 12:30. First and most basically thing, I carry my bag. I carry this one bag because I carry 3 books, listening, speaking, writing, and one more book also. So I carry this one bag. That's been nice. Because I carry too much of my daily routine notebooks and stuff, like reading books and all my writing books. So today is very nice day for me because I spend approximately 20 hours daily on my preparation. According to me, my English is much more better than previous because I continuous reading and I continuously practicing my listening, writing and all the basic of English language, past, present, future. I learned how to use vocabulary words, how to use comprehensive words, synonymous words and all. So that's very good for me. Yeah. Sometimes I'm completely busy from morning to morning time to evening 4, and after my daily homework and preparation work. So that's my daily routine. And one more thing guys, my teacher prepared me some books, some novels for me, and I follow the rule and regulation for learning the English. I watch much more movies, English movies, and I learn about new daily news. I cover daily news with my technique, daily news updates, because newspaper, I prefer newspaper most because what happened now? I pay newspaper fees also, like in 1 month. So that's not fine for me. So I read online on regular daily online apps, English newspaper apps. And I spend much more time in learning, listening, writing, and all the 4 modules. One month, I think I attend daily. One day I missed my class because of some circumstances. So, but I cover up all the main issues and then some main reasons. But I definitely spend my much more time in my education only. And one more about daily life. Daily drink water as according to your body need, or otherwise I carry lemons for lemon juice and all. So it's very helpful for health also. And milk my favorite, lassi my favorite. Lassi in my regular day-to-day life. So that's why I like lassi very much. And milk my favorite. And daily in morning I prefer coffee, hot coffee. With strong coffee for calories and all, and for my daily routine food, and I eat for chapatis. In morning I eat burger, like I'm my self homemade cooking, so that's nice for me. And in morning I wake up early in the morning around 5:30 to 6, but I don't properly. Sometimes I don't sleep properly because of some reasons and because of some little tension about exam and about some like daily routine issues. So that's another issue. But I follow my daily routine so strictly. Yeah. So hope you like my video. Please comment below. Text me about some more like after my English language course, or after I complete my course, I'll get it now. And prefer me more languages like German, French. Okay, I involve for German accent also because that's very helpful for me. So hope you guys understand. And please, yeah, daily read newspaper. Like English newspaper is basically very good for communication skill, and all the news are completed by English newspaper, like Times of India, Hindustan Times. I prefer Hindustan Times and Times of India because Times of India nice newspaper in all around the world. Deccan Herald also nice, some issues. So like in rural areas, English newspaper, sometimes newspaper man don't sell English newspaper because of the same issues, because public prefer Hindi newspaper in rural areas because of personal interest. That's fine, yeah, Hindi our national language. But according to me, like slowly, clearly, I change my thoughts and I change my habits and all. But like you suddenly you change your habits and all. That's not good for according to me. And eat good fruits, yeah, apple and all. Like eat good quality food, yeah. So sometimes it's too difficult for me to create all the time videos, but my But my regular updates on YouTube is very important for me because I am also busy. But after some time, I am regularly creating some more videos. So new interesting videos also. So okay, everyone. So today is a very special day for me. And hope you guys enjoy my videos. Upload much more good content after my to launch short video as soon as possible on various platforms. So I am planning to create much more videos on social platforms. Facebook handle, my Facebook handle, Vimal Rahul, my Insta at Vimal, easily you search. And on Twitter, Vimal Rahul. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and I'm very interesting to short in creating short video, but due to time issue, I don't know. But I'm creating timetable according to my convenience, and definitely in 1 week. I send the links about my short video channel. So and I am planning to launch my book series also. I touched with my publication house. My books completely based on my research work. Related to my designs, related to fashion, forecasting, related to fashion, cycle related to fashion, and all. So that's the main issue. I hope you like my new books also. In couple of months, like in 1 or 2 months, my book in launch in market. I'm trying to launch as soon as possible, but due to some issues. Time is also delay, but I practicing or not practicing, I working so hard on my books and all. So in future, in market, definitely my books published, and I run my all the details to my publisher. Take much more time to create a well. This could work. So that is the reason behind. Depend on circumstances, what's going on in daily life, and so stay safe, stay healthy, eat good food, and avoid direct contact with any person, like maintain social distancing. Okay, bye bye. I'm going for my class. Stay safe, stay healthy, eat good food, and see you for tomorrow. Bye bye, take care, and please share and subscribe my channel, Happy Vlogs. Thanks.